feel as like competitors. We just feel like it's maybe we're in on it with them right there, you know, doing the same thing, and more power to them, and more power to us. And
yeah, we're just getting much fun. Just kind of be fun.
Right, you know, we don't go out to write songs going, we're going to try to beat out these guys or anything. I mean, you know, if they're doing great, more power to them. We're just doing the same thing. You know, maybe trying to get a message across, or just having fun, releasing, you know, anxiety, and yeah, it kind of relieves the pressure, you know? I mean, music is everything. When you think about it, you watch TV, and music is three quarters of TV.
Yeah, we were thinking last night when we were watching that movie, if the music wasn't there, when like in a real dramatic part,
it would just be
nothing. On the, you know,
right.
In a movie, you know, like the music.
Yeah, you know.
You mentioned that, right?
I did, right? You know, it'd be like Jaws without the dum 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 dum.
Exactly.
Dum. Jaws would be nothing. Someone would be going, "Hey, I'm gonna catch that." You know. But you know, we're just trying to add another color to the color book of life.
The color bars of life, of the TV screen.
Right. Real, Tom. It's been real.
It's been excellent.
It's been great. It's been real cool. So thanks for tuning in to the All New Record Guide.
Until then, man, keep on watching. Listen to some great music. Just I'm making my way through this jungle today. It's getting the best of me.
But I know it's getting better. Dr. Jolly Roger!
And when Blackbeard decides to break the curse, the track meet of the year becomes the lap meet of the century.
Get out!